I used to get fucked up a lot. I had to stop. You know what happens. I used to drink a lot. And this is the thing. I would, like, I remember one time, I used to do a lot of ecstasy, too. I just fucking, yeah. The last time I did ecstasy was at a wedding. That's how much of a piece of shit. I wasn't even invited. I was a plus one. Which makes good reasoning as to why I was not invited. And I'm doing ecstasy, and, like, my buddy's just like, people are, like, enjoying the meal. I'm chewing straws. They're using the ice luge. I'm rubbing my face against it. I'm like, this is great. This is what I love. And, like, the guy who's getting married, he wanted a couple extra heads, like, to catch the garter belt, right? And he's like, I just need you to stand there. I don't need you to do anything. And I'm like, cool, dude. I'm about to start chain smoking indoors. Absolutely. Keep me distracted. He throws the garter belt. It hits me, right? Hits me in the chest. And he goes, listen, I don't want you to catch it. Also, you've been acting very weird all night. I want you to just stand off to the side. I want my boy to catch it. I'm like, no problem. No problem. I stand off to the side. He throws it, twists at the end, hits me again in the chest. Now he's like, all right, you know what, man? Forget it. Just put the garter belt up this lady's leg. He's like, but I have to use my teeth, okay? Now I'm peaking heavily on ecstasy, all right? I'm on my knee, and I'm holding this woman's calf, and I've got a massive erection. And I'm just rubbing her leg, and my buddy's like, you've been down there for 2 minutes. And I'm like, just give me another minute. Like, I had to stop, man. Like, I used to do a lot of drugs. I had to cut back. Like I saw this documentary about a couple that smoked meth for the first time. They smoked meth, got really high, and then ran out of their car in negative 20 degree weather, and then froze to death. Real tragic shit. And the lesson I took from that was this. Meth is a summer drug.